Hello, Dan Rodericks here with a few words about the podcast. Roughly speaking, about three times a week for, roughly speaking, about an hour, I'll be in the studio at the Baltimore Sun speaking with men and women who are making and covering the news, from public officials to Sun staffers writing about the most interesting stories of the day, as well as visiting celebrities, actors, authors, scholars, experts in health and medicine, the environment, science, politics, lots of politics, sports, the arts, the cinema, American culture, and food. You'll hear updates and analysis of the trials of police officers in the Freddie Gray case. Plus, what people are saying about Baltimore's future in the wake of the unrest last spring. We have a presidential and, in Baltimore, a mayoral election coming up. So it's a busy time ahead and a good time to be launching the Roughly Speaking podcast. If you listen to my radio shows and even enjoyed them, I think you might enjoy Roughly Speaking. Think of a podcast as radio on demand. You listen when you want to. In your car, at home, on your smartphone, during a walk, during a workout, anywhere you like. If you have trouble figuring all this out, downloading a podcast, just let me know. I'll come over and give you a hand. That's it for now, so please stay tuned.
Roughly Speaking with Dan Rodericks on BaltimoreSun.com.